Hey, your heads up to this 5-minute quickie. It's all about a saying that I heard that started to resonate and get inside my brain. And it's all about being interested. But being interested in who or what? That's the question. And I'm not going to tell you here because this is the intro. Because you're going to have a listen after this. Hey, welcome to the Personal Development Unplugged podcast with me, Paul Clough. And this is an FMQ, a 5-minute quickie podcast, which never lasts 5 minutes. It always goes a little bit longer. But it's a chance for you and I just to muse, to think of a subject, to talk about it for a few minutes, and then spend time thinking, seeing how it would change our life if we maybe developed it a little deeper. And maybe sometimes these 5-minute quickies will go into a longer podcast where we can dive deeper and produce processes, hypnosis processes, NLP processes. Don't worry about the names. They're just processes for making our life and your life absolutely better. Getting rid of anxiety, fear, all those other hang-ups and issues that we have, and have the life we deserve and make dreams come into reality. Quicker, bigger, better than you could ever dream of. But they're the longer podcasts, and this is a 5-minute quickie where we break down the complicated into simple, because in simplicity there's genius, and that's what we do here. So if you want to just think for a little while, see what happens, see what resonates inside you, and when it does, you go change the world.
Warning.
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 Warning. You are entering into the unplugged mind of Paul Clough.
Clough.
Too late. Personal Development Unplugged.
Hey, my friend, another 5-minute quickie. And this is a weird thing, and I think it's probably going to be a longer podcast, or the subject of a longer podcast where we can dive deeper into it and find some processes that will, well, let's go into the subject first. And it was something I heard on a podcast, and I don't know who said it, which podcast it was, but the guy said, are you doing an interesting job of being yourself? And that struck with me. What is an interesting job of being yourself? Because if it's not interesting, that job that you're doing on yourself or for yourself, what does it mean? It means you're bored. And how much effort, or maybe it's not important, so it has no value because it's not interesting. Because if it's interesting to you, it'll be a value to you. Because we always say when we're looking for the highest value or looking for your values, what's important, what's interesting about? What is important to you? And if it's not important, it disappears, doesn't it? Therefore, it can't be interesting. So I just wondered, something to think about in a 5-minute quickie. Are we looking at ourselves and our personal development, this role that we play on little old planet Earth, this one life, if you believe you've only got one life, this year, this month, this day, this very moment, are we being interested in ourselves, our progress, our goals that we have? Do we have interesting goals? Do we have interesting dreams? Have a think. You know, how many goals do you have? How interested are you? Would they be interesting to other people? That was one of the things I thought of. Would they be interested or interesting to other people? Would that make you interesting to listen to speak about, or speak to? Because if they're not, why the bloody hell are we doing them? Because we'd be bored. Have you ever done something when you're really, that you're not interested in? It's hard bloody work, isn't it? And what do? We do a slipshod bloody job of it. Slip job? Whatever the term is. But we don't do the best job in the world, do we? We don't strive to be our best. We don't take the responsibility of saying, this is mine. I'm going to take it. I'm going to go with it. I get to do this. All those wonderful meme sayings. You know, this is me. Listen. Look at me. Not look at me in a big ego way, but, you know, just look at me. I'm trying to move. Move in a way that helps other people, shapes the world, shapes myself. And those other people could just be the close people in your family, your close surrounding people, your colleagues, your friends. Or it could be a bigger audience. Who knows? But do you have interesting goals? Because if you haven't, maybe it's time to start thinking. What are the goals that I have? And how can I make them interesting? Because the goal might be a great goal, but just not quite there. It needs a little sparkle. It needs that something different. Because if it's slightly different, it will get your interest, won't it? And when you have interest, it becomes exciting. When it becomes exciting, it becomes important. And you move through that. You have the motivation. Instead of being pushing away from something, you're being pulled towards that goal. Pull towards an interesting and rich life. That's the thoughts I had. Because if sometimes, you know, we talk about to be interesting, you have to be interested in. And we talk about that to be an interesting person to other people, you have to be interested in those other people. And you do. But what about ourselves? If we're not interested in ourselves sufficiently enough, then maybe we are a little boring. Or we're behaving in a boring manner. Because that is not our identity. We can start to take it on as an identity. We can support it with some shitty beliefs. But I'm not good enough. I don't belong here. All that stuff. Now, those beliefs can come from something deeper and affect you in a different way. But just think about this. In a 5-minute quick, and this is going to be a longer podcast, isn't it? It's got to be. But just for the moment, if you were to sit down quietly and think to yourself, how interested am I in me? Am I doing an interesting job of being myself? And be honest. No good fudging it, because you know inside if you are, I'm doing really good. And no, you're not. That's incongruence. You know that. Other people will get it, but you get it really. You can't hoodwink yourself. You can't tell yourself a fib without and get away with it. So all I'm asking, and I'm going to do this, by the way, because this sentence just got into my brain. It resonated to think, doesn't matter how interesting you think you are, whatever you think you are, you're more than that. So let's take it to another level of just being super interested. And interesting. So maybe my challenge to you, maybe over this Christmas period, and just because it's Christmas period, it could be any time, because you know that I, with a vengeance, hate New Year's resolutions. But this might be just something you might want to start thinking about. How are my goals? Are they interesting? Am I interested in that goal? How as a person, if I was to look at myself over there, right over there, would I be interested in me? Or am I just treading water? Am I not taking responsibility? Am I not a cause, making the effects of everything? Creating effects, creating my reality, an interesting reality. So there you go. That's just a 5-minute quickie. It's something to ignite, hopefully, thoughts inside you that we can take further. And I will do, I promise you, a longer podcast on this, because I didn't realize how interesting it was until I don't have any notes on this. I just coming from the heart. So if it comes across a bit garbled, that's probably why. But you're getting it from my heart. So let's see. Let's see how interesting we can become. How much I'm going to put that one in a different way. How much more interesting we can become. Go fly with that. See you later. Bye.
Warning, you are now leaving the unplugged mind of Paul Clough. It's time to fly on your own. Be brave, my friend.
Personal Development Unplugged.